Welcome back to the Maniacs Club, buds. It's your boy Magic, and we're back at it again some more 31 Days of Halloween.
We're on day 5. Episode 3 of Life After Death. It's freaking awesome, guys. We're having fun, ain't we? Ain't we having fun, guys? Actually, we're having some spooky times. It's been super spooky. Oh, no. My camera's too high. Every day it gets high. Boom. Oh, yeah, wearing my old school Magic Man sweater. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So now here we are on chapter 3. Something had happened. Something went crazy. And, I had to go to the chapter selection because whenever it did the update, it, like, lost off all my progress from last night. It's going to want us to do the chapter 2 again. Now I was like, oh, hell no. Nah. I was like, oh, hell no. Nah. I don't think so. Excuse me while I drink my cafe. Do-do-do-do. I ain't got no flashlight. Give me the battery. My mother is kind, sympathetic, and I heard that. She is from simple working village family. She is from a simple working village family. She always maintained homelessness. What? In a comfortable atmosphere at home. I had a great relationship with my father before this incident. I didn't make that noise, which happened last fall. Oh, this one actually turns fast. He's behind me, ain't he? Son of a bitch. Ooh. Zip pills? If you need to improve your health. Use if you need to improve your health. For real? Don't tell me that. Am I actually gonna get hurt? I don't like getting hurt. I don't wanna get hurt. Oh, my little pony. I found your horsey pornographs. Beer time. Beer time. Oh, why is it so dark? So ungodly dark in here. Oh, light bulb from the table lamp with a floor lamp. Huh? What does that mean? Don't you sneak up on me. Oh, God.
Why you stabbed me?
Son of a bee.
Ah!
Why you kill me? What was that? All I know is that it was loud. Huh. Okay, why is it so loud? Can y'all even hear the game? And yet, I hear it like super loud. Full screen, sync. Open this goddamn door now. Come and hurt me now. You scared me. I don't want to look. You're scaring me. Son of a... All right, Friday 13th. I'm a scary. I'm a scream again, ain't I? Ah! Oh. Get away from me! Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh man, how the hell? You can't get past them. It's a big, loud noise. Why can't I adjust my volume? The lowest settings. See, there was a graphics or sound effects volume, I believe.
You goddamn son of a bitch. I don't know. It won't let me get past them. I'm gonna have to lower my headset down because that shit's just way too loud. And it won't fix. Hold on. Let's see if we just go through here. Seemed like there was someone in the dark. I ran and quickly fell asleep on my bed or sofa. Ooh, strange childhood. Switch. Okay. Hold on, was that blood here before? I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. My father and mother loved each other, but at one time, due to problems at work, my father began to drink a lot. From time to time, he drank himself to a state where he did not control himself. Sometimes it seems to me that they could have changed the where the writing is, like all bright right there. Sometimes it seems to me that it's no longer my father. He beat me with my sister and mother. Jealously and despair began to repeat more and more often. He was definitely losing his mind. Okay, well, that was horrible. Horrible. Can I have me spaghetti? Ooh. Ooh, oh. Creepy. Don't you scare me. In order for my parents to let me go for a walk, I had to do their tasks. They laid out notes in place where something needed to be done. Please put things away.
Ooh, that doesn't make anything better. It's more creepy. Oh, it seemed like someone was standing there. So freaked out, man. Jesse, change the light bulbs. Nope, I'd rather play on my computer. Change the light bulbs. Whoa. That wasn't there before. Where is she from? We lost this photo of my sister Gwen when we were little. Now you found her. I'm about to die, ain't I? Is this gonna kill me? Drink your vitamins. No. Oh God. I'm about to die, ain't I? Ooh. Never been in here before. My own personal hell. Oh, my toolbox. I wonder what's in there. Tools. But then, of course. Ooh, used to remove an obstacle. Nice. But I want to put on new clothes. Put things away. What things? I do not know what you mean. What's in my way? There's a train. They're gone. That's not good. They're gonna kill me, ain't they? You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Sledgehammer. What obstacle is in my way? Must be somewhere else. Don't kill me. Drink me vitamins. Where's me vitamins? Oh, the vit- oh yeah. Oh, I hope that ghost don't come over here and kill me. Don't kill me, old person. No? Oh, we can see this now. Me and my sister. Friends to the end. Friends to the end. Bitch. Two or three keys. Where's the other light? Oh, it's in my... Make sure it's in that room. I'm about to die, ain't I? No way. That's not it. Uh-oh. How's that not it? How's it, man? Come on. Come and get me. Come and get me. Where are the vitamins? Ooh, in here, huh? There they are. Don't kill me. Interesting. Weird keys. Don't kill me. It's gonna kill me, ain't it? It's gonna kill me. I'm gonna die. The brick wall. Got something for that ass. Oh yeah, we're gonna take care of this bad boy. Timber! Oh, it's so cute. What the fuck? Is our sister dead? Is that what you're trying to say? I hate everything. I'm making a run for it. I'm gonna die, ain't I? Here we go. Why does it keep on doing it? You wanna fucking dance? Let's dance. Come on. Come on, let's dance. hairs on my legs are all... Come on. Alex, I'd like a hint, please. Can I buy a vowel? No. At the dark, scary places. I'm about to die, ain't I? Oh, thank God. This is so scary. But we did it. We made it. Why? That's not good. Need to change the battery in the flashlight. No lighter? My childhood fears. Oh, great. That's going to be scary. Anyways, that's going to be enough for today. Oh my God, my heart. It's been so awesome, man. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button, buds. It's free all day long. But like all good things, gotta come to an end. Hit me up on my social media, guys. I'm on TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, YouTube. You name it, I got it. I'm there. Till next time, buds. I'll catch you in the Maniacs Club. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.